And everybody's smiling, which doesn't always happen. You don't have to smile, it's okay. Some places everybody's listening. And even if they're liking it, going. And then you can do everything frowning that you can smiling. Except playing with your children, that doesn't work. They'll get mad at you. Like, what's your problem? I'm going to play with someone else. I'm gonna do some songs that I wrote years ago that ended up being an album called Temple of the Dog. Some kind of not good circumstances, but something good emerged afterwards.
Looking for the gentle toy.